Thank you. strike distance.
Thank you.
You have something to tell me? Descendant, we have an urgent report on Sharon. Her current position is near the Vulgus Munitions Factory. Thanks to your diversionary tactics, she was able to reach the target safely, but the Vulgus have appeared. This is the sit-rep recorded by Sharon's Asseve.
Operating octave tracking matrix. Type of retrospective active camouflage detected. Probability of zone infiltration high. Ironheart excavation site status. Quarantine at the highest level of security. Terminate the descendant on site. Terminate. Terminate.
This cyborg Vulgus, Edelec, is a commando-level model specializing in defense missions. It's armed with arcade tracking functions. And it seems the Vulgus already know about the Ironheart excavation site. I was told that the Ancestor's data was tightly guarded at Kingston. If the Vulgus have gained access to it, however, then this rigorous level of security makes sense. For the moment, Sharon has requested an attack on the repository's core facility to lure the Vulgus commander. Once the Vulgus have vacated the factory, she intends to try and infiltrate it again. Descendant, you and Jeremy are to launch an attack on the repository.
Are you sure this guide can be trusted? Didn't you guys win at Kingston?
Focus on the mission, Jeremy.
Descendant, I am at a loss for words. The Ancestor's data that the Vulgus obtained in Kingston was formatted in such a way that it could not be fully viewed until all of the data packets were combined. The Vulgus managed to transmit around 90% of the data. Defeating their commander prevented them from transmitting the remaining 10%. But they were able to reconstruct the missing 10% themselves and read all of the data. How was that possible? I need to analyze this. Descendant, you need to continue your search for the Ironheart excavation site. If the Vulgus enter it first, they may destroy the entire site after they find what they want. We must hurry.
How pathetic! A full operation for such a minor target? Guess the Colon Special Forces aren't that special after all. I've sent you a more appropriate mark, so you can show me what you can really do with those highfalutin skills of yours. Get it together, come on!
Sending info on mark. Target, Vulgus Kuiper storage tanks. Descendant, be advised, the storage tanks should not be detonated. The key objective is to disarm security and seize the Kuiper packs stored within. Vulgus used the rare metal Kuiper in a different way from us. Specifically, the way they process it causes massive contamination and contributes to the destruction of the environment in Ingress. Research to restore the environment is underway. To help this, you need to seize the Kuiper from the Volus. And if you can keep their commander occupied, even better. Kuiper mining methods are extremely aggressive and lead to devastating contamination. The ores we seize from them are unusable, so they must be destroyed. That storage box contains the Kuiper collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kuiper. Kuiper disassembler operation. Please destroy as much of the bogus Kuiper as possible. Tactical aim achieved. Mission accomplished, Descendant. This place is a Kuiper mine that has been taken over by the Volus. Focus's Kuiper mining methods are extremely aggressive, leading to devastating contamination. The ores we seize from them are unusable, so they must be destroyed. That storage box contains the Kuiper collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kuiper. Kuiper disassembler operation. Please destroy as much of the bogus Kuiper as possible. accomplished, Descendant. High-value target confirmed. Facility? Vulgus Kuiper Refinery. Descendant, the Kuiper Refinery is a vital resource facility for Vulgus. However, it is heavily armored. Total destruction is unfeasible. Use the enemy's fuses to disable the generators. That will bring the refinery to a halt. Carrying fused parts identified. Wait, our surveillance equipment is picking up enemy comm signals.
Arctic tracking matrix operational. Descendants detected from the area of the Kuiper Refinery. Guardian unit Kara. Highly suitable for facility defense combat. Deployment ready.
Looks like they're just sending one of their underlings. I was hoping the commander would show up. Application confirmed. One generator remaining. Descendant, a high-level Vulgus is heading toward the refinery. It's likely to be Charon.
Get ready.
located. Activated quantum hyper force field. Initiate elimination of the descendant. Protect the refinery.
Descendant, this is a dangerous opponent. It will be best to eliminate.
Scouting for intel around the factory. I've relayed the coordinates of the temporary outpost, requesting all units to regroup at the designated location. Officially beginning infiltration operation.
Yeah. Loading.
Thank you.
Thank you.